Nam! No. Again, if my father became a woman, I would accept it, because I'm an artist, and I would accept it immediately. Now, my brothers drive trucks, so their reaction might be a little different than mine. Especially my older brother, Andre. He, you know, drives 18-wheelers, a Raiders fan, he's one of them niggas, you know? If my father became a woman, Andre would have a problem with it. That would be a very testy Christmas, to say the least. My brother Andre would be like, man, fuck that shit, man. The fuck, you got the heels on? The fuck you doing with the heels on? You don't gotta wear a motherfucking heel. Why you got the wig? What that got to do with nothing? What the hair got to do with nothing? Now I ain't shaking your hand. I want none of that trans to rub off on me. My kids here, nigga, my kids. And then I would have to step in and be the voice of reason. I would have to check my brother. I would have to walk up to him and go, hey, nigga, she's your daddy.
Ha ha ha.